Hello world, I'm Shashank Tiwari and I'm currently pursuing my bachelor's in technology in computer science engineering from Government Engineering College, Banswara. I'm a technology enthusiast and a full stack web developer. Currently, I'm working on developing a SaaS project called Easy Orders to provide online food ordering service in local cafes and restaurants, which is developed on Python's Django web framework. I've also been an intern at IIT Hyderabad, where I worked on data science, sentiment analysis, and natural language processing using Python. Also, I have been looking forward to learn machine learning soon. As of now, I am leading the coding club, which we have set up in cooperation of our startup cell. Every week, we conduct two workshops where students are taught about programming. And as we have been conducting these workshops, I found out that many students have ideas and skills that, if gets implemented, can solve many small-scale real-world problems. Many of them are even working on some projects now. So to be honest, I am someone who has always been fascinated not only by the technology but also the opportunities that Google has been providing to so many sharp minds all over the globe. Our college does not lack any ideas, but it lacks proper community arrangement. So I want to reduce the gap between ideas and implementation, for which I believe there can be no better mentor than Google itself. And hence, here I am applying to initiate a Google DSC chapter in our college. Thank you.